my friends on YouTube. Today I'm coming to you with a little video about my bird hobby. Some of you know that I breed some canaries. I started that early this year in springtime. And I'm gonna take you around the bird room here and let you see with what canaries I'm gonna go breed in the next season in springtime. So today is the 9th of December. It's already winter time here. We had some snow the last couple of days. I hope you can hear me because the birds are singing. And well, let's go and see what canaries I'm gonna use next season. Okay, I've got a lot of them, and now I've really expanded my hobby. And well, let's go and see. Okay, I'm just gonna go around the cages and let you see what types of canaries I've got now. Okay, this is the first couple. Let's go on to the second. I've got quite a few white ones here. Some of them have a crest on their head, what I find very beautiful. I've got some new colors in, new colored canaries. You can see them here. It's not easy to focus on them because the focus is on mainly on the bars, but you get the idea. This is another couple that I have. I wish they would sit still so I could focus. Okay, go down a row. I've got some yellow ones. Another couple of yellow ones. Where's the other male? Oh, he's eating. Not anymore. I'm sorry for the sloppy camera work, guys, but yeah, I'm doing this free-handed, so I'm not using a tripod. Go on, let me see another one. Then we go over here. Got another white couple of canaries. Here I've got some new birds. These are Cuban finches. They are very small, but I like their song, and well, you can hear it. It's a lot different than the canary. And yeah, I think they are beautiful. I've got two couples of them, two pairs. Here's the other one. They are pretty fast when they are flying. Some of them have gone loose because I I made the mistake of letting the cage open, and it was really hard to catch them because they are just as fast as a motorbike. They are really fast in flying. So here I've got another couple white ones. I wish it would focus a little better, but okay, I will back up and try to let you see the cages that I've just shown you. Okay, now going to the right side, I've got a couple of more cages without lights. So these are yellow ones. going down. Also yellow ones. One is a little bit lighter. The female is lighter from color than the male. This is the male. He sings a nice song. Here we've got some white ones again. I'm changing colors from yellow to white because yeah, it seems that the white color canaries are more popular here in Holland. So this is a female with a white male. He sings all day long except now. That's bad, a little bit too bad, but yeah. Here we've got another couple. Packing up again, then you see the cages. Okay, I've got two more cages, so starting on top here. Going down. I've got a white one with a yellow one. If you mix and match them, white and yellow, you will get yellow and white little baby chicks. So trying that for the first time this year. Here we've got a red factor, but I haven't been giving him any more red coloring dye, so he's starting to turn orange again with a yellow one. Here I got a orange male, female, sorry, and a yellow male. Going to the another cage, the last one. Now I'm not sure what color this is. I think it's a yeah, never mind, I don't know the color, but I like them. It's not a pure breed, it's a crossing, I think, but yeah, I like them. The male sings a nice song and the female is pretty sweet. I can open the cage and let her fly around and she will go back to the cage, so that's funny. Here I got a female that used to be red but is changing color to yellow again, because I stopped giving her coloring dye. I will start that again when breeding season is starting. And I've got an orange male. So that's another couple. Here I've got a white and yellow couple, a pair. And the last one, it's a white with a light brown bird male. I wish he would sit still so I could show you how nice he is, with a yellow one. Yeah, I didn't have a white female left, so I thought, well, let's fix him up with a yellow one. Now here in the bottom cage, this is the last cage, but it's not a breeding cage, it's a flight. I've got some Cuban finches here. Now they are flying away. That's the male, and the female is next to it. Let's get her. Okay, it's a little bit out of focus. I've got a white canary here that I'm taking care of for a friend. He's blind on one side and he had some problem with stability. He was he's here for a couple of months now. He was only sitting on the bottom of the cage. I gave him a lot of medicine and Well, as you can see, he's sitting on a stick again. He's doing very, very well. And I'm hoping that he can return home pretty soon and reproduce himself with a couple of new babies. And this was my first canary of last year. I'm keeping him because, yeah, it was my very first one and I'm not selling him. This is a female. Got two females with a crest on it on their heads. And yeah, that's it, guys. So, as you can see, I will turn the camera around to me again. Turn the screen. As you can see, guys, I've got a lot more canaries than I used to have. Yeah, I'm liking the hobby. I enjoy it. It takes a lot of time sometimes to clean the cages, but yeah, that's something you deal with. And I hope you enjoy this video. It's gonna be a long one, I guess. But yeah. Next video about my canaries will be a breeding season when I have some new chicks and I show you again. So thanks for watching, take care and see you all next time. Bye bye.